Well, what I would say is this, if I ended up standing before someone or sitting before someone in a position of official power, I would say this, that there's clearly something happening to people that we don't understand. And there's plenty of evidence. It's ample. It's not just so-called anecdotal evidence, which implies a single source. There's millions of sources out there. There are people with physical implants in their bodies that cannot be explained. And I'm sorry, explaining them away isn't enough. They can't be explained.
One thing that's going to happen, the truth on these others that are here, these other beings, that will not be hidden forever. It will come out. And the full, beautiful, awful, incredible truth of whatever that is, we'll figure it out. We're going to find out. And many people watching this will be alive to see it. I believe that.
The time is now, guys. We've been in this process of awakening, and now it's time to fully open our eyes and open our hearts and embrace what is before us. And if we don't like what we see, we can change it, and now is the time to do that.
Everything in my life has dovetailed to this point. Not just, I can only speak for myself, but personally, on a personal level, everything has dovetailed to this point. Everything that I was concerned about has taken care of itself. And, you know, the book got finished. The publisher was like right there. That's the second time I finished a book and had a publisher in a week. And I'm not even a writer. I just write like I talk. And it was at the same time all the stuff was coming out. It was at the time when I was retiring and not having to go work every day and could put more of my attention on me, and everything dovetailed for me. There are no coincidences in my life. Everything is a synchronicity. The universe tells me where to go and what to do. And all I have to do is pay attention.
The perpetrators of these animal mutilations are creatures from outer space. And little did I know that the next 42 years of my life, up to 2021 and ongoing, would be trying to understand first animal mutilations that had no blood and no tracks, that lead to people who are being abducted by something that is being described as non-human, and that leading to why isn't the entire world aware of all of this? And finding that the government of the United States and other governments had policies of denial and suppression about all of it.
So that brings me to this world that we're in today with UFOs and things. I don't know what's going on, but I know when I say this story, my reality, I'm not going to change what I have to say about this. Does this make me the crazy guy? Am I the, you know, I'm taking late night phone calls. I'm the late night UFO guy, and I'm listening to somebody's story. And if I'm going to say this story to the world, I don't really care if they believe me or not. I know that something is going on out there that we can't explain. Was this a vortex? Was this somebody coming back in time or going forward in time or some kind of strange recorded thing that vaporized and reappeared and remolecularized in my reality? I don't know.
The truth might be terrifying.